men as miliarius. There's no honor higher. His horses as blessed by the gods as he.
Senifa, is it you? Bayak, you sour-faced one. I am Claridas now. What are you doing here?
Icarus was 1,000 times better than you!
Who's going to lead you greens now, Malakia?
You're a babe at the teat. You think you can win the Cursus Magnus? Horseshit!
Leave Nicias alone. Icarus's death was a dark day for all of us. Let him weep in peace. So, is Aya with you?
Ah, hey, I'm alone.
I was just asking.
Ask my foot next time.
No matter. Join us at the tavern later. Hmm?
Thank you. a day we won't soon forget. What a glorious race!
Yeah! 3, 2, 1,
another lap completed! has worked for the ages, there is no doubt!
Look at Yahoo!
Whoa.
Numbers, Neo Jedian.
Ela
fei a daíses
I saw you ride last month.
So I said, it's not your pig I'm talking about, it's your wife.
Oh, Bayak! How long has it been? A decade? More?
You left Siwa a long time ago, huh? And you left your name behind, too.
I had to. Claridaz is a name better suited for the Hippodrome.
Remember the horses we rode outside Siwa?
Oh, those nags. I thought you would never leave that shithole. Siwa. Small, poor, and ugly. The only beauty there was Aya. Has it changed much? Has she?
Things change. People change. I need another drink.
Pardon, Neb. I overheard Claridaz say you once rode together. My father sponsors the Prasina Greens, and we are in need of a mighty racer.
I'm only here to drink and forget.
Leave him alone, Nikias. Real men are drinking here tonight. Bayak, come. Let me show you something inspiring, huh?
Goods!
I will leave you in the dust!
Where are you taking me, Senefa?
Please, Claridas. I have not been Senefa in years.
Ah! Why did you change your name?
To succeed in the Hippodrome, one must be welcomed by the Greek houses. So, a Greek name.
Θηρίου εδόδημο παραγίγνες, ετάχα. Oh, της μορίας.
Μανίαν γαντάραξεν. Τι πράτην.
Come, move your ass!
You abandoned your name? Your home?
Siwa was nothing to me. The Greeks may look down on us, but screw them! I eat and drink well on what I win.
I have no ambition to race at the Hippodrome.
You? No, never. They'd cheer for me. Besides, you would need a sponsor, a real chariot.
Get out of the way!
Oh!
Now, Icarus, our gods never did anything for me. You're lucky I left. If I had stayed, Aya would have been mine.
You are drunk and an ass.
You have no idea what I gave up.
Oh, the world is hard.
You always looked down on me in Siwa. Thought you were better.
I never.
Doesn't matter. I have found fame.
At what cost? You gave up your home, your name, your gods. You chose this path.
And it has brought me all the coin and cant I want.
Now, you always wanted glory. It is not what drives all of us.
And all you wanted was Aya and little Bayax. What made you abandon your dream?
Enough.
You alive? You are old. Time for me to dunk my head.
The beer hits harder than you.
What in Dionysus' name were you talking to Nikias about last night?
Nikias? Who?
Don't bullshit me. I saw you. What? You think his father will just welcome you onto the Prasina Green team? You really think you can roll onto the track and win races with no training, no skill? Piss on you!
Maybe I should seek this Nikias out and hear his offer. If you can win Claridas, it can't be that hard.
You might want to pray first. You'll need all the help you can get to survive the Hippodrome.
The gods will watch us race and decide.
You have your gods, I have mine. We'll see who rides out covered in glory. Enough has been said. Let the gods judge you in the Hippodrome.
They will attack on sight here.
Idiot!
Stop swimming away, you bastard!
That'll cost you, maggot.
You die!
Apollodoros.
You there! Are you here to kill me or to be my friend?
Friend. Bike of Siwa.
Ah, then your help, please. You are Aya's Magi, huh?
Any other survivors?
Only Damastis. They took him prisoner.
And the scroll? What of the scroll?
Damastis had it.
That ass Damastis should have destroyed it. Cleopatra owes you much. Can you get to a healer by yourself?
I've killed Eudoros.
Huh? Well done.
He was the snake, yes?
Man-to-man, Bayek, there is much you have yet to understand.
Man-to-man, I need an answer.
I must take the measure of you first. Rescue Damastis and recover the scroll. And then I will know if you're the man that Aya claims you to be.
Where is this Damastis?
He should be on the docks in Canopus Harbor.
Must be careful now.
Thank you. It was very unpleasant in there. You have killed them all. Bastards! They deserve to die. Get me to a safe place, then we will talk. I was going to kill all of them. That damn cage was too hard to get out of his hole.
Apollodorus sent me to help you. Give me the scroll.
Scroll? I do not have any scroll.
Your job was to carry it.
I hid it on our ship. I did not want it to fall into the wrong hands.
Where is the ship?
At the bottom of the lake. They sank it.
Very well. I will get it. Apollodorus is waiting for you at the lighthouse.
I will tell him to find you near the sunken ship.
Τι πράττει.
that precious scroll. Nek. Forgive me. Here's your precious papyrus.
Well done, Bayek. I see you are a capable man. Someone I may be able to trust. The scroll was meant for the Roman general, Pompey, in an effort to sway Rome to Cleopatra's side. She will be grateful to you for keeping the communication secret. She is at my estate. We're headed there now.
How does Aya come into all this?
Her cousin Phanos informed me that she was a driven woman stalking deadly prey. It so happened that I also had reason to bring down this prey. When Aya was successful, I stepped in to protect her.
We are grateful.
And we are grateful that you are Eudoros. She was an odious individual.
I should tell you that in addition to Eudoros, I put an end to the phylactery of Alexandria, Gennadios.
Gennadios? I am very glad he is dead. The Phylakis are a tightly bound group. And murderers. They will certainly come after you.
So be it. Can I ask why you wanted Eudoros dead?
As you know, Cleopatra's brother, Ptolemy, is too young and pliable to be a strong leader. We believe Eudoros was the force behind Ptolemy, responsible for so many of Egypt's current ills. Here we are. The villa is up ahead. You will learn more at the villa. The queen enjoys the life of high society. I'm pleased that Aya is bringing some sober substance to Cleopatra's social circle. She is an extraordinary woman, your wife.
I know.
Bayek, before I can disclose all secrets, Cleopatra must meet and approve of you. She can be particular. Let me give you some advice. When you approach the queen, bend your knee in deference. Speak only in reply. Yours is not to question, but to answer. Do not be distracted by the festivities. She has a large entourage, and they like to amuse themselves. Sometimes to excess. Speak clearly, in measured tones, and above all, do not meet her gaze. Ready?
I cannot wait.
Catch me! Catch me!
Come here, both of you!
Yes!
She caught me with her husband.
The sensation is most delightful.
This way.
Oh, don't worry. She doesn't hold the grudge.
Please!
Where is my opium pipe? I will sleep with anyone. As long as they agreed to be executed in the morning.
Like Xanthippus.
He was well satisfied with his bargain. Who is this toothsome fellow? In mehoto ek nepsheve.
My queen, this is,
Well?
It is a generous offer. But I have already pledged my life to this woman.
Aya, you have chosen well. Come, we have much to discuss. Celebrate, my friends!
You were meant to kneel. Ah, Pashremta. Meet Aya and Bayek. They put an early end to Eudoros.
Delightful. You are joining our efforts, then?
We do not know what your efforts are.
Eudorus was a member of the Order of Ancients. They are responsible for my exile. They tore me from my throne.
And why should I care about them?
Well, the snake has many heads. Those heads make up the Order.
The snake is the man who killed my son.
It is not so simple.
What are they talking about?
I don't know. They must know something.
The Order of Ancients seeks to control all Egypt. Ptolemy is but their puppet.
We have informants in each region, but they have been unable to touch the Order.
Across Egypt, mysterious forces work against us. For instance, here, in the Nile Delta, the endless sands swallow up whole villages, yet a malignant human force moves with them. That force is one of the Order of Ancients, called the Scarab.
And over here, in most sacred Giza?
A shadowy figure called the Hyena controls all that occurs. What is certain is that Giza is the land of death and loss.
And then there's Memphis.
All is cast in my land. Even the sacred Apis bull himself. The one called the Lizard has worked a sort of diabolical power.
So the snake is the Order of Ancients?
Yes. Eudorus was known as the Hippo. You are right, my love. He was not the last one. All of these are. When the Order wants something, as in Siwa, it does not hesitate to crush all in its path.
For Siwa, now Fayum. It is the most oppressed region in all of Egypt. Where the crocodile wields cruel power, the denizens live in constant fear. That is the fate that awaits all Egypt,
if we fail to stop the Order.
We need decisive action. It is time for assassinations.
We still have not found the man who killed Remu. Our son Shed will weep with joy when we clear the map of those figures.
You are my Magi now. Protector of the true Pharaoh of Egypt.
So it shall be. Tonight, we drink. Celebrate. Make love. Tomorrow.